Good shot.
Thanks.
Perfect.
Another good one.
Nice. Keys is up by four, so I have five holes to try to make a comeback. Yards, dog leg to the left. Looks like there's some sand on the left, so I would aim up on this hill right there.
Hit a 3-wood, I guess.
Yeah, shit there, yeah.
Great ball. Nice.
Perfect.
Right club.
Thanks. I didn't even feel like I hit the ball. It was like so buttery.
That's the best and cleanest shot you hit today.
That was the best what?
That was the best shot you hit today.
And it was in my shadow too. It sucks.
It went right where your club was aimed and everything.
Yeah. Better shots of today. All right, guys, hole number 17, dog leg to the right. It's a par 5. We have 479 yards, so we have bunkers on the right. We have some bunkers on the left. So
probably go over that bunker.
I thought it stopped short of the bunker. Hey guys, this is the last hole, par 4, 363 yards. I almost came back. I'm down by one. I won two holes in a row. I got a birdie on one, and then we tied the hole before last. So here we go. Hit another one. You got a mulligan.
Yeah, but you should go because so many people are about to get on green. So. Oh.
Felt nasty.
Yeah.
He asked me to grab his putter and I completely forgot to grab it. We tied the last hole, so he beat me by one. Both got bogeys. So overall, it was a good match. I mean, course was in good shape. Putter on some new greens. They rolled pretty true. I had a birdie, so I was happy about that. But yeah, real nice course. Well, thanks guys for tuning into my channel, watching my vlogs. Stay tuned. April, I have some big stuff coming up. So please subscribe, tell a friend, tell your mother, tell your father, your cousin, uncles. Tell them all. Subscribe. I'm almost at 200 subscribers, so, you know, help me get there, guys. All right, peace.